What is up, guys? It's Ubihus. We are back with another YouTube video, and today I'm going to be opening this Pokemon pack. I guess you could call it. So it has three packs and this card in the front called Psyblee. So yeah, I believe it's an Ancient Origins card, and we also got the Pikachu coin. Hopefully, it could give us some luck. And we also got the cool Pikachu shirt here. So Pikachu maybe could give us some good luck. Okay. So yeah. So all the packs here on the back are breakthrough. Okay. Okay. So we got our three breakthrough packs. We got a Mewtwo. We're gonna save that for last. And we got these two other breakthrough packs. Okay, let's try being careful. Flying! Okay, so we got the Psyblee Ancient Origins card. I think it is. Again, I don't know what it, kind of card it is. Psyblee. I'll set this off to the side. Actually, I'll just leave it over here. And Pikachu coin. A very cool coin. Okay, our first breakthrough pack. Hopefully we can get something good. Okay. Oh my goodness! Another white code card! Okay, guys, so I'm gonna actually. Okay, so we got a white code card. What are the odds? Okay, so card trick. Three of them on the back. Put them on the front. Okay, so first up, we got Cacturn, Galali Spirit Link, Hunter. Chespin, Chippy Chespin, Woobat, Rufflet. We got two Chespins on the same pack. That's weird. Oh my goodness, guys! Three Chespins! And they all look different. Okay, so this is our first Chespin, I think. Second. And third. Okay, that's weird. Reverse holo of Psyduequil, reverse holo. And the rare is, a Smar. Smeargle. Okay. So I don't think the white code card always works, but three chest pins. That's very weird. Okay. Second pack. Okay, this card trick is 1, 2, 3 from the back. Then, okay. First up, we got an evolution from Chespin. Wow. The name is Quilladin. Behem. I don't know how to say that. Seeking. Froakie. Bronzor, Chespin, okay, a lot of Chespins, Prill, Piplup, Noibet, and I think this is the reverse holo. Yep, reverse holo of a Bronzor. Wait, I believe we got the Bronzor before. Okay, so right here, and the rare is a legendary Cresselia. Okay, the final pack, guys. Please at least be a reverse holo rare. Okay, so. Actually, you know what? Last time I didn't do this, so I'm gonna be giving away this code card. Right here, code card. This code card. And this code card. So, yeah. Okay, first up. Wait, did we do the card trick? No, I didn't. Okay. Right. Okay, so 1, 2, 3 from the back. Let's put it here. Okay. Pikachu, please. Give us some luck, Pikachu. Okay. First card, Sandslash. Primplup. A lot of evolutions in this pack. Carlia. Paris. Panseer, Axew, Ramarid, Pikachu, double Pikachu, reverse holo rare Go-Goat, and please give us something good. Oh, a Mewtwo EX! A Mewtwo EX! Let's go! A Mewtwo EX. Okay, so I'm gonna bring out the best cards we got here. So Mewtwo EX to finish it off. You guys gotta smash the like button. Anyways, we got Pikachu coin. I showed that a lot of times. Okay, so first up we got a Go-Goat. So these are my best cards. So Go-Goat, Cresselia, legendary, Sibley, which was in the front of the pack, and a Mewtwo EX to finish it off. Wow. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this episode, please smash that like button. And as always, guys, goodbye. Leave a like and subscribe. Down.